He went to Dr. Davis and said, you know what, I'll do it for my dad. So I thank God for that. Amen. So we're gonna, you know, I just want to salute everybody. All y'all that came out this morning, thank y'all. Thank y'all. Amen. I thank you. Thank him for coming up to see him, but he has to leave. Amen. He'll be praying for James Fortune a little later on today. Amen. We thank God for him. Amen. Amen. So I think I'm needing to read a couple of excerpts from the book, but I want to, initially what I wanted to do was I wanted to call up a couple of people that I wrote about in there, and so their actual testimony will line up with what you'll read in here. But I don't see them here now. But I do want to call up. I want to deviate just a little bit, because one of the inserts will be a clip that we're going to show you. But I do want to call up Elder Charles, because I remember coming up, Elder. I know I was going to do this either. I remember I was asked to help facilitate an all-women's gathering. And I was the only male there out of this whole congregation of ladies, and I was terrified. And I was on the panel, and somewhere all the questions got hurled directly at me. And so I just remember her having some kind of sinus issues or something that day. And we just went to the Lord in prayer. And I just want her to tell that yesterday, and then we'll show the trail from there. Is that okay?
Amen. Praise God. I guess we are truly along the same vein. I was thinking about that as I was coming here today. And you know, the Lord just uses people in uncommon ways. And so I think that's why it's important that we never put a limit on Him. For, gosh, several weeks I've had this sinus issue going on. I could not breathe, and you know, I won't be too graphic, but I just had a lot going on in my nose. And it wasn't just, you know, just blow your nose and go away, or take, you know, the over-the-counter drugs or the things that we would normally take. And I said, well, God, you're going to have to do this. And I remember just talking to Elder Church.
And so I just want him to just come up and just kind of get a close. Once again, I don't want to just read from the book. I want you, when you read, you say, oh, okay, that person was there. That really happened. You know, because the word of God says we're overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the words of our testimony. Is that not right? So what better way for you to grant this than to hear what actually happened?
Amen.
Are we there?
Amen.
I want you to invite Pastor Brown up. If he can just give, amen. If he can just stand, step up to the podium, amen. Just, I think he kind of knows what we're doing.